All right, I'm gonna check in on my Perionyx excavatus worms, and they are in the Rubbermaid 10-gallon bin. Okay. There's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 worms on the lid. And that's the periphery, the border of the bin, the edges of the bin. Not bad, but I can see that worms are I don't remember when was the last time I put food in here, but I can still smell the melon. And there's I'm about to say people hanging out. They're hanging out. Okay, that avocado pit is my marker as to the location of the last feeding. As you can see, there's a lot of mites. And pretty good in here. 81 degrees. Okay. I think there's still food in here. I can smell it. But not bad. Okay. And this is the toilet paper roll. Okay, there's still some food there. Wow, looky that. I guess it's not yet time. Yeah, it's still breaking down. But they're there. I guess it's not yet ready for feeding. I see a red wiggler tail. Okay, there's some little wormies there. They look like Perionyx excavatus worms. Oop, yeah. All right, now, oh, I forgot to bury the, I'll just put it on the other side, the toilet paper roll. Okay, this is the other side. Ooh, ooh. Man, oh man. We got worms. They're still working on a watermelon. Maybe two more days. Ooh. Yeah, look at these castings. Okay, those are castings. I see some Perionyx. And this is the carbon, the cardboard, and it's very soft now. So let's put back that. Okay. See, I forgot to do this again. Put that thing there. For somebody who has voracious appetite, they don't. I would expect it will be done by now. Oh my god, this is gonna be another long video. Okay. But look at the other side. Okay. It's a little bit low there. And it says here, oh my god, I couldn't see it. It's 80% if I would have to guess. This around. There's a lot of worms scattered all over this bin, but not as much where the food is, where the food is at, so. Okay. Let me move on to the next one.